Hi everyone, it's Dominique, and I'm going to show you in this video how to create a nice colored edge along your die-cutted piece of paper or cardstock. It's really easy to do. I'm not quite sure if you can see it with this lighting, but it's really pretty and it's very easy. So once you have your pieces that are cut out, I have a flower here that's ready to go. To jazz it up a little bit, I'm going to pick a color that's either very contrasting but still complementary, or something of a similar tone in ink, and I'm going to take my ink pad and brush it along gently along the edges. Go light at first, and then you can add more as you go. So, for the blue part of my flower, I'm going to try Versa Magic in Turquoise Gem. It gives kind of a chalk-like appearance to the ink. So, all I'm going to do is just brush the edges. Your fingers will probably get covered in the ink, but most of the cardstock ink is washable off of skin, so should be fine. Just don't wear very nice clothing or anything, just to be safe. So you may or may not be able to see it, but the color is changing along the edges. And this is very easy to do. It's a very popular idea or technique that is used to do the edge of a cardstock, like I showed you in another video. I'm really liking this. I'm actually going to do the whole flower lightly. Because this chalk gives a kind of chalky, or sorry, this kind of ink gives a chalk-like appearance, it's giving the cardstock a softer look. Not that it was a crazy pattern to begin with, it was just something neutral, blue with some little light blue stars on it. So I like that. So hopefully you can see the difference. And I have, I'm going to change colors, and let's see what I have for ink. Part of my flower is pink, so maybe I'll do a silver edging, and this is Starlight Silver. Pigment Ink Pad Brilliance by Archival. Sorry, it's getting late. Okay, so I'm going to take the pink cardstock. I'll take the silver, just brush it on, see what it looks like. Rotate the flower so the tips of the flower get inked first. It's really not that bad, and it's a glitter paper. I can show you after what kind of paper stack I got it from. It's the garden stack. I know that much. It's really pretty. And I got it in Helsinki in Finland. But I think this company is pretty worldwide, the one that creates the paper stacks. So I'm sure you'll be able to find it if you Google the garden stack. Paper. So it's almost giving it a spray painted kind of look, I think, but different inks have different effects, of course. So you'll just have to experiment and see what's out there, and I'm only going to do the edges and a little bit of the inside with the silver. My camera doesn't autofocus when I zoom in, unfortunately. So, that's one way to decorate your cardstock and your die cuts. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.